Uniform thin film of alcohol. Okay. Lies and is 1.36. Lies on a flat glass plate and is 1.56. When monochromatic light whose wavelength can be changed is incident normally. So that means it's incident this way. Reflected light is a minimum for lambda is 560 nanometers and maximum for lambda 645 nanometers. What is the minimum thickness of the film? Minimum thickness of the film. Okay, I wrote it here. 180 phase shift will occur at both boundaries because N of air is smaller than N of alcohol, and N of alcohol is smaller than N of glass. That is correct, and this assignment is correct. This is constructive, and this is for destructive interference, but this picture is not very good. Because for these two to interfere, there will not be phase shift here. So, forget about this. Forget about this. And focus on these two. So, this reflected and this one reflected interfere somewhere up here. So, forget about us, this one. So, this is phase shifted. Both of them are phase shifted. So, let's try to write phase shift here. Phase shift. So both of the phase shift. Now is okay. So let's save that. And those are the two equations that we need. Th is the thickness. And the path difference is this distance here. Let me place so this part here is a phase is the path optical path difference between those two, and this is distance m lambda for the constructive interference, and m plus 1/2 lambda for destructive interference. And now we have everything and just need to find the T or Th. And this is the N of alcohol. So those two equations for theta is equal to 0, cosine of theta is 1. So I did write this is the angle theta. And it's 0 here, so it will remove, it will return with the same direction that is fall under this alcohol or glass, but in order for you to see, I had to draw it this way. Okay, for theta is equal to 0, cosine of 1 is that, and you have those two equations for constructive and destructive interference. And for the constructive interference is 465 nanometers, and for the destructive is 560 nanometer, or for minimum. Yeah. And you only have now two equation with the two unknown magnitudes, T and M, and you could finish yourself, or for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you, bye.